Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today I'm here with Finn. We're playing World of Chell, and yeah, 66. We only have 2 people, sadly. We're more team man. And the last couple videos has been with Carter. This is not NHL anymore. Or MLB. So we basically become pro now, I would say. Like, pro team-ish.
Handles a great feed in the neutral zone and makes the routine save.
Ooh.
There's the whistle as they slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play. They have like no people jerseys on. Their jerseys make still early on in this frame. I wish you could say how many tickets he sold in that game.
Still no score in this one.
Here's a shot. Oh, I'm gonna shot. I'm screaming.
Man, they create the scoring chance and it's a good one, but they don't get it on the net.
Yeah, I like a big tip as my superstar ability.
Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Oh, how did he get
I do use both of my superstar abilities a ton. But, you know, I could get Snipe out of there. He's like a great offensive.
Yeah, just take Snipe out. But then you have to change your play style.
Tremendous sacrifice
yeah,
to
get a big tipper.
Takes a shot.
Ooh.
Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with
I don't think it shows up still.
Shoot it.
Couldn't complete the pass. Answered the call on that play.
Oh.
Charleston's got it in their own zone.
Otts.
On the attack Otts. Along the
boards. Good boy, Otts. I love Otts.
Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall.
No.
What? That was meant for you.
Shoot it.
From the top of the
no, why did he pass that?
No luck on that pass attempt.
Okay. Charleston's
he's going. Looking to break out.
The spin around.
The 360 with the puck. Takes the pass. Vancouver's got the puck against the boards.
No.
Too much congestion blocks the shot.
This has been intense.
Headman
no
pass.
Actual good chances, really.
Centering pass.
Until now.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go.
No.
Poked away and forces the turnover at center.
Ow. Magnetic. I had it as a superstar ability. He'd always get
and now he
the passes
to get it
like he couldn't handle them. But it really didn't
throws it in.
And then he took it off.
Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Charleston's on the attack.
I wanted to cover the net.
Takes a shot. And he makes the save. And that banks off a stick.
No call for the pass.
He should have passed it before.
Good read with the stick to break that up. The bench warmers are on the attack.
Victor, you just skated into him.
And serves up a little knock on the play. Who's the puck?
Are they going to call for the puck?
And that pass attempt is deflected.
Saunders.
To poke the puck away.
Oh, what a play!
Slides
the play.
It over with pace to Saunders. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice.
Get Reeves.
That's not gonna fool him.
Yeah, you said it.
Takes the feed.
Get screen.
Screen.
I tried to pass. I got hit. Oh, icing.
And sends it just out of range.
Just called off.
Oh, what a stick save!
They got a
There's
penalty.
The whistle. Let's get the call from the officials. This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little
what are they
just
doing?
Not that much.
Like you put our defensive strategy on protecting that.
Alright.
Vancouver's
can't let me.
Power
I think I
have it out for the first time tonight.
Anyway,
I'm sure it was tight for
zero zero game, and now you
That's
got a real
it.
Chance to
Either
break
way, if we win.
A first power play for
no.
I didn't
nice
do that
play shorthanded
well.
As they get control of the puck. And that's a solid clearing attempt
High
on the
pressure.
Play. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play.
What a pass.
That's clean.
Along the wall. And that goes
I was hit.
And they keep the pressure on.
Oh no, this power play's been bad.
That's
so far.
They can hit me.
Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall.
Oh.
Nice zone entry from the left.
Oh, Steiner's so good.
And they turn it over in the neutral zone.
Victor,
I didn't realize he was going past me.
Trying to clear the zone, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get
did
yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Oh, Martin Saunders keeps getting.
slides the puck over. There's the whistle. We got an offside.
Yeah.
Here in the late goings of the period, we're still scoreless.
Okay, 0-0. Late goings of the period, everybody. Hopefully. You can actually get the puck in the net. That would be tremendous.
And you're lost?
Charleston's got the puck along the boards.
Oh!
Looking against the half wall.
Oh, Saunders is going. He is gone. He's off to the races.
Gains the zone through center.
Yeah,
quick feed to Dupuis. Here's a shot and makes the save.
Okay, play of the period is probably going to be some big hit.
For period number one.
Over tail
drop the puck on the second period in just moments.
Oh, that was actually a good save. Barely won. That was Snake right there. That helped Snake. Snake really needed something. Ooh, Finn is destroyed.
That wasn't even a good hit.
Okay, well, it's very, very close. Jonathan Becker with 4 shots.
That's you, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
I have 2.
No?
I do.
Because our defense is shot at once.
Okay, well, then I have 1 shot. I got at the end. I remember I turned and then shot.
Oh, yeah. Or maybe you do have 2 and that defensive one hit the post.
Oh, yeah, I remember. I saw that.
Second period set to get underway.
Okay, we're going in, Mars. Nice.
Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see what changes here in period number 2. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Vancouver's going to be hard-pressed to replicate that first period. I thought they had the puck the whole time, James. Yet they look up and it's still scoreless.
Sans fan.
Looking to make something
Sonics.
What nice.
Yeah, it says Sonics, but I'm 2 billion percent sure.
Oh, backhander.
That was an interesting shot. McDermott Sonics team.
Oh, I should have been between the legs there. That would have happened on.
No,
it was on the block. It was on the blocking side. Oh, I could have. I've done it before in a free skate. And a shooting.
Oh,
that was
a free skate. Well, yeah, so. But Thomas is not as good as the superstar we had always.
Oh my day, Finn! Well, I think he's a bit better than them. I've done a free skate with some Thomas. His head over heels, I would say. I'm standing on Thomas's head, as my coach would say.
Charleston's got it, and they're on the attack.
You see that? You see that? Oh, baby! You are done! Say goodnight!
No!
Okay, their defense comes up, man.
With possession along the wall.
As usual.
He was right there, and they can't convert.
So what, you're just not going to play?
Soldiers!
That was the worst shot he could have taken, probably.
Oh,
I'm injured.
Soldiers! I'm injured too. I don't even know why.
Right into him. That might loosen a few.
I was just watching. I hit you in the butt. What the
Charleston got the puck against the half.
It's safe.
Denies him. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. The Goats gain control of the puck. Charleston's got the puck along the wall.
Big.
That's Otis. Like you're reading all the names wrong. You think it's Oates and Onyx fan or whatever.
Sans
fan. Sans fan.
Here's a shot.
Ooh, what is that?
Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Lehman. Like that save as he was
oh,
able to deflect it to the corner.
Dupuis.
Here we go. Odd man rush here.
Boom.
And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone. So
ooh,
this is a good
yeah,
play.
Look at this one. Right in the butt. That's really good. Oh, and he gets rocked right after.
That was not rocked. I didn't even get hit. I just got, but my stick got bumped.
Yeah, well, that's rocked.
Playing time left in this frame. The game is
okay, you got screens.
Okay,
well,
watch this. I'm gonna tip it in.
The Goats win it in the defensive zone. Through pass ahead. Takes a shot. Close save by Wagner.
Oh, see that face wash?
I've always been so good.
He's been okay. Actually, he's been insane.
See, Victor Otis.
Yeah, well, that's like Otis to Otis. Oh, that's Otis. Guys, you're gonna be seeing some NHL 23 action soon.
Takes the feed at center,
which is gonna be insane. Where the hell is our
interesting pass?
Right, where is our defense? That's what I'm
in. Oh no, I'm not injured. That's nice. Blocks. What a block. Crash the net.
You're tired, tired. Are you tired? How much energy do you have?
None.
What?
I have some. I have yellow.
I have yellowness.
Same.
Charleston's won the face-off. Shouldn't gonna get down there and block. Nothing to what a play from Jack.
And that's knocked away. Can't get it to go.
Jackson doing some Jackson stuff.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck.
I got the screen.
Oh, my shot was kind of like blocked, kind of.
Let's go.
I drew a penalty for sure. It was me. I'm 100% sure. No, I'm not. It was our defense, yeah.
We did the shin. Oh, yeah, Jacob Steiner.
That's not a penalty in anything.
No. Basically, everything here.
That's not a penalty in
E4
hockey.
That's
not a penalty in E4 hockey.
It doesn't really matter what the power play is.
If you do something with the joystick,
make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to
accomplish. Our defense is lost.
Here he is in front.
Okay, Dupuy.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Takes a shot. Ooh. What a close save by Lehman.
See, it's a Sonics fan.
Lehman.
And where the goalie's standing.
Lehman.
Vancouver's on
the we're off to the races.
Oh, that was a shot.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
Oh my!
I just didn't get around it.
Yeah.
I like how he was able to follow the puck.
All right, that's a good kill.
Considered a win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute.
The goal's been good.
Yeah, but so is ours.
Most goals have
been better. You could argue ours have been better.
Opportunity lost for probably been better. At least had like two great saves. Yeah, each had like
three.
Well, their goal is just saving like good shots.
But he sure just shot that.
Yeah, well. Goalie, what the heck? The goalie turns it aside.
Charleston's got a hold of it against the wall.
He's scanning round and round. Bucket! Bucket! Big save.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just too tempted.
Oh,
that was a bit of a bummer.
Quick pass across to Wallace. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone.
Wait, you're gonna need to turn, okay?
Moves it to Saunders.
Victor! Oh, you still got it.
Down. No,
Saunders, you trash!
Right to the
that was a bad call.
I thought
had sustained pressure.
No, I thought I could stay up because like everybody stays up. I've seen some like five times.
From the right side, moves it up ahead.
No, wait.
Okay,
that's a period. Big save to end it. Oh, I'm excited about that one. Oh, it's definitely one of the glove saves.
It's the lead one, yeah. Oh, no, it's yours. Not that great of a save.
Oh, flashes it. Well, it's like, that's...
That was an easy save. He just
made
it look
nice. Oh, my
God,
arm. That's a big save. Guys, we got
that's
a team salute.
Save.
We have a team salute, but like we're not home, so we can't do it. It's been a good game. This is gonna be a good YouTube video, whether we lose it or win it, because there's been so many chances.
We have way more attack time on attack. We have more shots.
Yeah, we got 17-11.
How many shots do I have? 5. I only got one shot that period, but you made up for that, and you got a lot.
Go team go.
Third period action.
And let's go.
Are
we
ready?
Are here.
Ray's
third
ready.
Period action brought to you by ESCHL.
Still looking for the game's first goal as we are now underway here in this third period.
What a non-offside.
Oh yeah, Jaden got eliminated in MasterChef Jr.
And he easily stops.
Who did?
Jaden?
Yeah. Oh. Jaden in your class, Victor?
Can't connect. grabs the puck in the defensive
zone. We're doing this egg drop thing, and I'm in.
Yeah, Carter hit for me.
Fabian's
in. I know. No, I tried to pass.
Good. Saunders, now you can't. Oh, that would have actually been a good goal. Everybody's going down. Oh, I scored. That's going to make them more angry.
Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for
but for now, third period, so we do not fight under this.
Charleston's got a hold of the puck.
Finn, cover him. Cover him at the wall.
Victor, why don't you cover somebody?
Well, I was trying.
Why are you covering my guy?
I don't know. Well, that's me at NHL. He's the one making the feed.
Here's the chance on the attack.
We need to shoot the puck. I'm screaming. Oh, well.
Oh, I hate those weak shots.
It was hit off somebody.
I didn't mean to shoot that. Just for the record.
And not much on that one.
Trying to get a crossbreeze. That little dirty butt. Whoa, buddy! And there was a fight! They're dropping the mitts! Oh, I'm coming over at this guy. Nah, I don't know what's up. Then block! Get down! Get down! Get down!
I'm trying.
Hold up. Get him! No. Good. No, get him. Hack at him. Oh, you're done.
And down he goes.
Okay, oh my gosh. When you're punching, you and then you stop, and then they're punching, you don't go back down. You just stay up there.
Ray, it looks like they're not done with each other down there. No, they're going to bark at each other on their way to the penalty box, but into the box.
There are some people. You got some fans. No, it's not bad, not bad. I'm happy. Our fans aren't very happy. They're taunting our fans, but we don't really care because we're gonna show who's boss.
Okay, Victor, at minute 9, I need a whistle.
Oh my god!
Did he just miss the net?
No, it was like on sideways, and then he hit the pad. It's basically the best way to score.
That's happening. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up.
Okay, what do you need? Minute 9? Whatever?
Still lots of time. What time is it? Yeah, I just need 9.
He wants me to fight. I ain't giving it to him.
But I see the new Godwin video you posted.
Everybody go watch it.
I can't believe you're reading about 2,000 views.
It's got 2.1.
Oh, that Unreal Catch video got 100.
Oh, good.
Saunders has it at
center ice. Like, you posted the.
Oh, what a save.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Guess what?
Never mind. I'll tell you later.
The setters will go. Yeah, because you gotta be secret, guys. You know, JBK.
Oh, it does have 2.1 now.
Yeah, it does.
Puck is dropped and he wins. 27.
Oh, 27. He's watching it. Big block, baby!
Huh? Zero comments.
You can comment. Cause yeah, you can get,
no thanks. Cause yeah, you can get that many views, and then you only get 27 likes.
That's not bad.
I mean, yeah, it's not that bad.
Oh, what a save! Okay, think around.
Okay, I think I'm out. Or no, not yet. Like 10 seconds.
Boom, 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 boom.
Literally 10 seconds. Oh, actually, maybe a bit more, because I was at like, I'm pretty, yeah, now if you get a whistle, I'm out.
Shoot it! Oh my god, that was a block, so I can't
get a whistle, get a whistle.
Shoot it, the rock.
Get a whistle, okay, let's go. I can't wait for to win the club finals.
Oh, that would be pretty fun.
But I have to play Victor. I have to play at my other house on the Xbox because my mom's going to Spain for 2 weeks. But I'm gonna bring the disc. So
wait, why can't you play on PS4?
Now a quick pass to Jackson. I mean, I can, but just at that house.
We'll be able to make some more YouTube videos there.
Yes.
The finals are very intense. These games used to kind of beef crazy. Going on.
It's way more fun than just regular.
Regular
something.
battle. We've already won the title, so like, this is just
yeah. Victor. Oh, that's my bad. Oh!
Jackson just ate my body. I thought we had Jackson. Did he just switch up teams?
We have the PMV. They have Jackson and Steiner, the better duo.
Lee's not that bad. I mean, he's not great, but he's not bad.
Oh, that was a good shot.
Oh, what a save. Screenshot, too. It was a screenshot. Oh, trying to get the rebound. Here we go, boys. I know this video's long, but there's been a ton of action. I think me and the guy both have no. He has longer hair. I think he has thicker hair.
Saunders wins it in the offensive zone. Oh, that was
it. Wait, what was Saunders? Moves it quickly over to Wallace.
No, I was trying to hit him, and it was a very late hit. It was very, 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 very late hit, because I was like shifting from backskating kind of into the hit, so it was a bit late.
Believe in. Interesting.
Oh yeah, there's some glitches like that I've seen lately.
Oh my god, they are wild up. Somebody, some lady's going insane, like he's driving a car.
But do you see the difference of when you just post just a regular video compared to a short?
Yeah, I mean,
a short gets 101, and then the regular video gets 12.
Hey, but videos are like fun, so like, oh, buddy! Oh, got pushed right into the goalie. Yeah, I was quite excited there. Then Carter laughed. As all you would say, stop right, Chaplin. And they get that puck down the ice. Elliot said he had an option to switch to Mr. Cho's class.
Like, actually?
Yeah.
Like a real option?
Yeah, but he said he declined it because he wanted to stay with his class.
It's his friend. Who's his friends in that class?
Luca, Ollie, and Matias, apparently.
Oh, Ollie and Matias are his friends?
Finn, get out here and start helping with the boys. Okay, we're off to the races. The buckets are gone. Nice pass. No!
Pardon.
And I get rocked. But he's back up.
Do we get the puck? Let's go.
Yeah, but...
too good.
No! I tried to get it around. But kind of fan a 2-on-1 or a breakaway even better. Vancouver's got the puck. Puts it to the front of the net. No. Okay, this is going to overtime, everybody. Actually, it might not. They have one attack.
Just don't.
Okay, we're gone. And that's broken up.
Along the half wall with the puck. The turn back. Takes the
feed at the back end. Oh, I got deflection. I deflected it.
Snapped him.
No,
Victor,
I tried to pass it.
We had a clear, like pretty much 3-0. We should not have called. And with that,
we are heading. I didn't deflection that. I'm proud of that.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this was a good save. That was a really good save. Even though it's like the same one, but it was on his back, John. I think he was getting screened, so you gotta put some respect on his name for that one. How did I not score that? The goalie was literally not even in the butterfly. Like, come on.
Me or you?
The goalie himself. Oh. I remember I didn't know how. I used to not know. Here, I want to see our team stats.
We're too good. I have 8 shots now. I got 3 shots that period. Oh, this is a landslide. We always come into overtime when we're winning by, like, in the stats.
I have 14 shots.
By a landslide. You have 14?
I have 14.
And you had 2 in the first period, now you have 14. And I had 4.
And now you
and
have
now I only have 8.
Look how many people are not wearing jerseys. That's pretty. I think their teammates in Richmond are going to be second in jerseys. Because they're going to sign them for so much, nobody's buying them. That would be my guess, but, you know. Whoa, I just got hit!
How did you get hit that hard?
And I get destroyed again! Saunders can win it all! Or not. No!
That was a great red shot. Rebound.
I heard that song on the show or something, and it's so good. Such a hype song.
What is it?
I don't know. I was just saying, like, the just intro.
Oh, my God. Let's go!
Herman's efforts have to be towards creating offense. He gets stopped there, but I like the fact that he's back to doing what he's supposed to do. The fight is in.
Oh, I just turned it the wrong time.
Whoa, I got interference.
Tondi's on these. Tondi Launders.
What is that?
No, I missed that hit.
He makes the save. He looks in control.
Another block pass.
Running German.
Oh, go Saunders!
Can't connect on the pass.
Call.
That was, why did he call? No,
he should have passed back. Victor Yavi. He wanted to shoot that. He was wide open. He should have passed back.
I was waiting for him to, like, yeah, do something.
Get a wide open net, Victor. Come on. Come on.
And it's okay.
No, Victor, it's not okay. We're gonna win.
Yeah, but I'm hustling hard, Ben. I'm hustling. So, like, whenever you hustle, it always pays off.
Moves it to Dupuy. The bench warmers have it now. 2-on-1.
Fendi got a saucy back.
How do you know it wasn't a saucy, Victor?
Because he didn't.
How do you know? How do you know? What a spin-o. And he's offside.
That's sad! Oh! I
spin-o, do you press L2?
Yeah.
Or R2, L2.
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 Oh, sorry, just pass in the neutral zone.
Great reach with the poke check.
Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. A good turnover.
With possession along the wall.
He was so deep in his crease. If I would have just got that higher, that was.
A chance on goal to screen something, but the goalie turns this one away.
Get the puck!
Son, he was like hugging him with his stick. I know.
The goat's taken along. See, look at that block pass again.
The bench warmers get a hold of the puck. On the attack along the board.
No, I got. How come they didn't go right to the side?
Charleston's got it across the line.
Please. Come on, goal.
Move into the middle.
Let's go.
So by the goaltender.
Elite.
There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on.
People, friend. This video is long.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone.
We started at like that. Well, we hopped on at 6-4.
Saunders wins the draw on their own end. Passes ahead from the right side.
Smacked. It's a yard sale out there. Oh my gosh, you're offside too.
Okay, go.
Saunders plays it into the offensive zone.
Oh, that almost went in.
Did I scare you?
Oh, I just got back up so fast. Shoot it. Shoot it. Oh,
that was such a weird shot.
I don't know, why was it on the ground? And how did it not get blocked?
Wallace is taking it from his own end.
Oh, got that. Let's go, let's go.
Takes the feed.
No, I didn't even mean to press that, Victor. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to press that.
Well, half of that move looked good, James. He just couldn't complete it, and the play dies on his stick. Quick feed to Wallace. It. And they'll go the other way with it.
Johnny, just shoot the puck, man.
And he'll likely feel that.
At least you're getting some shots. Are you still injured?
Yep.
The puck is frozen up.
Here it is. Here's the replay.
He took a pretty good jolt there, James. And I think
I was so
by Jackson. Jackson did that hit.
It took so
Jackson?
Long. I swear, if I'm sitting on the bench, once I was sitting on the bench because I got injured, and because it was like on
three. Oh yeah, and you were actually off.
Yeah.
It was 3-on-3. We're in 6v6. Well, I guess it was actually 4-on-4, since they, if you're gonna call it 6v6.
Yeah. Well, in the 3v3,
the bench warmers will play from the defensive
zone. I guess, actually.
The 3v3 sounds way better than 4v4.
Yeah,
for fact. Oh, no! There's getting back hard! There! Oh, what a block shot! That is terrible miss from there. Their team.
Works it across to Herman. And that's just out of reach.
Oh, help me, fight me!
Help me, fight me, okay.
Finn, block. Where's the other guy? Hello! Hello! fight me. Okay, fine. Get, let me go with me because I kind of want to see the fight. Okay, fine. Then block. Get him. Oh, no.
He's trying to fake get me him. Out. Smacker.
Get back. Get him. Why green? Yeah, baby. Yeah. Get him.
Oh, yes! Sit down, Mr. German.
Oh, he's looking at those bucket clubs. Guys, guess what? I know I'm a real team player. I ordered custom buckets.
Not much yeah.
From the home team here. Okay, but custom Air Force ones in the buckets. There's only 139 left in the first OT.
Yep.
Okay, I'm just gonna do some subtraction math. Totally not on my phone.
Gloves are back on. The buckets are strapped back in. We still got a game to play here with an upcoming face off.
Until you're out of the box.
Swoops in off the way to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up.
Are you serious? What? Finn, watch this. Look, apparently I tripped him even though I made him almost do a fun flip. Yeah, like, come on, ref. Use your eyeballs.
Okay, Victor. Wait, no, why did I subtract that?
I am not happy about that at all.
Why did I subtract that? What am I doing? Okay, anyways, we're out sometime in the next OT. That's all I know.
Yeah. Come on, boys! Come on, clear the puck! You can barely see what's going on. I want to get a different camera.
We're so lucky.
Okay, we got the puck out. Good. I'm happy.
Did you like hip check on Victor? And then he went head over heels?
Well, I tried to block thing, but then he just like.
Oh, I see.
Okay. The power plays launching. They're counting real seconds.
Oh yeah.
In the overtime,
so lucky
they didn't
get this chance. If they actually don't score, they're like some of the worst players ever. And I'm gonna regret saying that when we lose. I'm sure.
Uh oh.
Good defensive play. Dump it. I'm putting somewhere else.
Why?
Some guys are not going to be on for a long time.
Hey, turn the hell around!
We're playing Lava Rush in the first round. What is this? How are you supposed to qualify?
Great play from Van! Oh, damn, Tim sucks. Okay, turn it off.
I have 32 wins now. I'm pretty good.
Charleston's won the draw and they'll go to work. Block. Good block. Jump. Come on, that's the period. Come on, mess up. Do something. 5 seconds. Almost. Okay, that's five. That's five. Four. Oh, get the shot. Get the shot. Okay, that's fine. Are you serious? Just end the period. End the period. 5 milliseconds? Who cares? Who cares?
Power play set to roll on as the setters get ready for the faceoff.
Okay, there we go. It's over. 27 seconds.
I qualified, like, fourth out of 60, out of 32.
Oh, look at that. Actually, did you see that? I tried to do a Sidney Crosby move, but then I got wrong.
Oh, I didn't see.
Okay, let's see the statistics. 37 shots. How many shots do I have? Finn, you have 11. You got a couple?
You probably have 20.
I have 17. Not bad. Our passing is better.
Yeah.
What? We have 14 faceoffs won? We barely won any.
No, we won like 4.
Time on attack, it's very close. Differential 30 seconds. Okay, here we go. Make some noise. Hey, cha-cha-cha. I'm injured? When did I get injured? Did I get beat up in the dressing room because I got a penalty? What was that pass? What was that pass? That was a terrible pass.
And then oh my gosh, Victor, you're out already. I like 16 is gonna whatever you call it. Victor, just waste some time.
I'm
until
injured.
I'm out, and then we can play.
No, I'm not.
Some offense.
I should have shot that.
No, yeah? I'm not gonna call.
position. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. And he whiffs on it. Not able to connect.
I have one with genius.
Yeah, Fabian is a genius.
Sends a pass over. Wallace is going to play it against the half wall.
Oh my god, they're just wasting time. And they just turned it over, so.
Vancouver's got it along the wall. And not much on that one.
Okay, I think you're out. You're out.
Hey, I'm just gonna stumble, guys. Match, Victor. It's that's more important than this game.
No, it's not. Turn it off, and you're out.
I'm about to qualify.
Finn, we're in. The face-off's done.
Okay, I'm about to qualify. It's not done. Now it's done, and I qualified. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna pause once I'm in the finals.
That's a textbook save by Wagner. Lee's gaining momentum.
Oh, I just got rocked. It said again, good shot or something like that. Something positive. And then it said bad shot.
Nice speed of center moves up ahead now. Picked off.
Oh, I could have had a triple A.
Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck.
No.
Finish. Oh, rain.
Oh, shoot. That's another one. I'm probably not going to win, right, so I'm just not going to play.
They just don't execute it.
Sends the pass over. Charleston's got the puck in their own end.
Oh, OT number two. And they are there's been so many shots round and round. Both teams. But we've had way more shots.
Watch out. Shoot.
Oh! I thought that. I thought it was...
He shot that puck from long range. He's just trying to create some chaos around the net. He's got a real
intense play at the net. But it's a good save.
And that's intercepted by Lee.
Had a couple bad saucers this game, but
great poke check on the reach.
I wonder how you do your editing. I wonder how you get the videos to edit.
They're raging. They just broke their whole setup. They literally just broke their whole setup.
Oh my, I don't know how that goes in, but
they just broke their
whole
setup. As Leo would say, they just literally broke their whole setup. They're actually raging.
Woo, baby, second overtime. Let's see the, hold up, we're gonna see the play of the game.
Victor, film it so you can look
at the right here. Huh? I already am, don't worry, I know how to do it. What's that? Jonas Wagner got the shutout. Oh my god, the skate went in his face. That's a great game, everybody. Hopefully you've had a wonderful time. And I think we'll be all seeing y'all all next time. Goodbye.